Good morning, children. So in this class, I am going to practice giving practice you a question answers, children. Question answers practice madodike. I am telling give you a question answers, children. So in notebooks, how you have to in classbooks, how you have to follow the lines and how you have to give space from each words. I am going to tell you, children. So first, social no lesson number one. So lesson number, what is lesson number one? So like this, you have to write, children, in the middle. In you have to write lesson number one, India. I and capital letter, children. Use capital letter for beginning. First letter you have to write capital letter, children. I N D I A, India. S I Z E, size. Give one finger space, children. Size A N D and. Again space, location, L O C A T I O N, location, India, size and location. First main, what is first main? Answer the following, A N S W E R, answer, space, T H E, the following, F O L L O W I N G, following. Understood, children? Like this, in your classwork, you have to follow the lines and space, children. So, what is the first question and answers in your classwork? First lesson, first question. What is first question? First one, you have to use first letter, capital letter. Which are the physical features of India? W H I C H. Which are? A R E R. Space, one finger space, children. R T H E, the, again space, physical, P H Y S I C A L, physical, space, F E A T U R E S, features, O F of, space, India, I N D I A, India. After writing question, you have to show question mark, children. You have to put question marks. So what is the question? Which are the physical features of India? Answer, the, capital T, T H E, the, physical, P H Y S I C A L, physical, features, F E A T U R E S, features, space, A R E R S A S, as, follows, space, F O L L O W S, follows. The physical features are as follows. So after completing the sentence, you have to put full stop, children. So first one is the northern mountains, T H E, the, space, northern, N O R T H E R, and northern mountains, M O U N T A I N S, northern mountains. Second one, the northern plains, T H E, the, northern, space, northern, N O R T H E R, and northern, space, plains, P L A I N S, plains. Next, third one. What is third one? The great Indian, T H E, the, space, great, G R E A T, great, space, Indian, I N D I A N, Indian, desert, space, desert, D E S E R T, desert. Fourth one, the plateau, T H E, the, plateau, P L A T E A U, plateau, again space, region, R E G I O N, region. Next, Fifth one, the coastal plains. T-H-E, the space, coastal, C-O-A-S-T-A-L, coastal plains, space, plains, P-L-A-I-N-S, plains. Sixth one, the islands. T-H-E, the space, islands, I-S-L-A-N-D-S, islands. Understood, children? So these are the physical features of India. So you have to say along with me, children, which are the physical features of India? Answer, the physical features are as follows. First one is the northern mountains. Second one, the northern plains. Third one, the great Indian desert. Fourth one, the plateau region. Fifth one, the coastal plains. Sixth one, the islands. So repeat once again, children. Each question answers you have to tell with me 5 attempts, children, with spelling. Now I am going to tell you with spelling. W-H-I-C-H, which, A-R-E-R-T-H-E, the, P-H-Y-S-I-C-A-L, physical, F-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, features, O-F of, I-N-D-I-A, India, which are the physical features of India? Answer, the physical, T-H-E, the, P-H-Y, S-I-C-A-L, physical, F-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, features, A-R-E-R-A-S-S-F-O-L-L-O-W-S, follows. The physical features are as follows. First one, T-H-E, the, N-O-R-T-H-E-R-N, northern, M-O-U-N, T-A-I-N-S, mountains, the northern mountains. T-H-E, the, N-O-R-T-H-E-R-N, northern plains, P-L-A-I-N-S, plains, the northern plains. Third one is the great, T-H-E, the, G-R-E-A-T, great, I-N-D-I-A-N, Indian, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, the great Indian desert. Fourth one, the plateau, T-H-E, the, P-L-A-T-E-A-U, plateau, R-E-G-I-O-N, region, the plateau region. Fifth one, the T-H-E, the, coastal, C-O-A-S-T-A-L, coastal plains, P-L, A-I-N-S, plains, the coastal plains. Sixth one, the islands, T-H-E, the, I-S-L-A-N-D-S, lands, the islands. Which are the physical features of India? The physical features are as follows. First one is the T-H-E, the, northern mountains. Second one, the northern plains. Third one, the great Indian desert. Fourth one, the plateau region. Fifth one, the coastal plains. Sixth one, the islands. So with spelling, children, say with spellings, which, W-H-I-C-H, which, A-R-E-R-T-H-E, the, P-H-Y-S-I-C-A-L, physical, F-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, features, O-F of, I-N-D-I-A, India. Which are the physical features of India? Answer, the, T-H-E, the, P-H-Y-S-I-C-A-L, physical, F-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, features, A-R-E-R, as, A-S-S-F-O-L-L, OW as follows. The physical features are as follows. First one, the northern mountains. TH is the NOR, THER and northern. MOUNTAIN is mountains, the northern mountains. TH is the NOR THERN, northern plains. PLAINS, plains, the northern plains. Third one, the TH is the GREAT, great. Indian, INDIAN, Indian. Desert, 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 the great Indian desert. The TH is the plateau, PLATEAU, plateau region, 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 the plateau region. Fifth one is the coastal, TH is the COASTAL, coastal plains. PLAINS, plains, the coastal plains. TH is the ISLANDS, island, the islands. Next, second question. Define, DEFINE, define peninsula. P gives space finger, one finger space, peninsula. PENINSULA, peninsula, define peninsula. Answer, a large, a space, LARGE, large space, area, 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 space, OF of space, land, 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 space, surrounded, SUROUNDED, surrounded, space, by, 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 space, WATER, water, space, ON, on, space, 3, THREE, 3, sides, 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 space, IS is CALLED, called, space, peninsula, PENINSULA, peninsula. After the answer, we have to keep full stop, children. What is second question? Define peninsula. DEFINE, define peninsula. PENINSULA, peninsula, define peninsula. Answer, a large, LARGE, large area, 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 OF of LAND, land, surrounded, SUROUNDED, surrounded, by, 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 water, 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 ON, on, THREE, 3, sides, 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 IS is CALLED, called, peninsula, 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 a large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define peninsula, a large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define peninsula. What is the answer? A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define, D E define. Define peninsula. 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 Define peninsula. ALARG. Large area. 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 OF. Of. LAND. Land. Surrounded. 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 BY. WATER. Water. ON. On. THREE. 3. SIDE. Sides. IS. Is. CALLED. Called. Peninsula. 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 Define. Peninsula. A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define peninsula. A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define peninsula. Repeat with me, children. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು more than 5 times I am going to tell you, children. Define peninsula. A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define. DEFINE. Define peninsula. 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 Define peninsula. Answer. A. Large. LARGE. Large area. 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 OF. Of. LAND. Land. SURROUNDED. Surrounded. BY. WATER. Water. ON. On. THREE. 3. SIDE. Sides. IS. Is. CA. LLED. Called peninsula. 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 Define peninsula. A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. Define peninsula. A large area of land surrounded by water on three sides is called peninsula. See, children, you have to practice these two question answers three times. One time question and three times answer in rough book, children. In rough book, RB means rough book. In rough book, you have to practice, children. One time question bariri, three times answer bartu with spellings. Along with spellings, you have to tell and write, children. So we will continue next class, children. Thank you.